Welcome to another tutorial of a video series on genome-wide analysis. In this video, I will be showing how we can select genomes for our specific protein family, which we previously selected for genome-wide analysis in step 1. As in the step 1, we have discussed how we can define or select protein. So now we will be looking into different plant genome databases, which we will be using for protein sequence extraction. So let's begin. As in this list, you can see to-do list for genome-wide analysis. The first step was to define your protein family, and we have previously recorded a video about this, and now we will be selecting the genomes, especially the plant databases, that how we can extract the protein sequence of any specific protein family from any plant databases. So if we want to only characterize and identify the groups of your specific protein family, then might be only you can consider only one species. Like if you are working in rice, so you can only characterize that those proteins from the rice databases, so you don't need to compare. But if you want to identify and characterize the group with additional insights into the evolution, then of course you should have another species for comparison. Like if you are comparing with the monocots, then you can take the rice as model. And similarly, if you are taking any dicot species, then for dicots you can take Arabidopsis as model species. So if you only want to characterize into groups, then you can only consider one species. But if you have also aim to identify characterizing the groups as well as insights into the evolution, then you have to consider two species at a time. So here are the different plant genome databases. So among the first one is the Arabidopsis information resources, similarly like Phytosome, Plant GTB, similarly the Gramine and SOL genome network, Ensemble Plants and Peanut Base, similarly Maize GDB, Rice Genome Annotation Project databases. Similarly for cotton, we have the CottonGen and Brachypodium genomic resources and Leguminous Information System and Tobacco Genome Initiative. Similarly for trees, we have the Tree Genes and we have the Barley Base. So let me show you one by one that which tools we will be using for this to get the protein extraction. So here you can see, here the first one is this Arabidopsis Genome Information Resource Center. So mostly we will be using this tools tab. Here you can see this tool tabs have different options. So among them, we will be mostly using this BLAST function. So hopefully I will also make another video about to get hands-on training for that, how we can use BLAST function of any plant genome database. So the next one can be the Phytosome. Here you can see the Phytosome has different species, including monocots and dicots, and we will be similarly using that from tools. We will be using this BLAST function. And the next is actually this Plant GTB. For Plant GTB, because its website was not working, so I am showing you the research article which reports it for first time. Here you can see we have its link, and here we have that how we can use it. And the next one is actually the Gramine database. Here you can see we will be using its BLAST function. You can see it is showing the query of our genomes with DNA or protein sequences. And the next one is actually the SOL genomics network. And in SOL genomic network, you can see we have the tomato sequences, and similarly for Veritum project, eggplants and other Solanaceae family members we can find in this database. And again, we will be using this function of BLAST along with few others. And the next one is actually the Ensemble Plots. Here you can see we have a list of many species. Among the favorite species is Arabidopsis, rice, Triticum aestivum, and barley, maize, and similarly few others. So you can select according to your own purpose that if you're searching any protein family in Triticum ASTM, then of course you will be using Triticum ASTM for this BLAST function. And here is the peanut base, and you can see this belongs to the aisleseed family, for you can use this database. And if we have more, like if we will be using maize GDB, you can see we have maize genetics and genomics database. So of course again we will be using these tools. Among them here is the BLAST, and we will be using rice genome annotation project. So among them we can use this tool function of BLAST using this. Here you can see we have the BLAST search. And if you are searching some proteins or some gene protein families of cotton, so then you can use this cotton genome database resource. So again we will be using its tool for BLAST. You can see here we have BLAST. And if you are using Brachypodium distichium database, so then you can search it through the phytosome. And again we will be using tool through this BLAST function. And next is actually the legume information system. So and here we have the different tools and blocks we will be using for protein extraction sequence information. And here we have tab. You can see we can get the gene search tool, and similarly we can get sequence server BLAST. The next one is actually the SOL genomic network for the Nicotianatobacum. So we will be retrieving its sequence using this SOL genomic network of Nicotiana for Nicotianatobacum. And if you are working on any tree species, then of course you will be using this for different function. And here you can see we have the tool function. And if you are working on the barley, you can use this barley base, and we will be using its different tools to identify different protein sequence which we are going to search for genome-wide analysis. So I will upload this list of different plant genome databases in the description of this video. You can go there into that drive link and you can download and keep it with yourself for future use. If you have any question related to this video, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.